I should shave my eyebrows. No, but I should pluck them. Fucking cock suckers, I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. I'm done. I'm fucking done. Fuck this fucking shit. Fuck this. Fuck this fucking shit. I'm fucking done with this shit. Fucking done with this fucking shit. I'm fucking done with this shit. I'm done with this shit. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Fucking done! I'm done! I've had it! I'm fucking done! Hello? Alright, well, he's probably. I don't know. I don't know. Someone else is here. I saw which direction they drove. I did. I'm pretty certain I saw the direction that they drove.
Okay.
What did
the car look like?
I don't know. I can't tell. It was too far away. I could just give a cardinal direction. That's it. It won't really do anything. It's not a. It won't help. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Well, I just, like I said, I wanted to pass on to you that we did talk to someone today, so.
Are there cameras around here? Any public cameras we could look at to match the time or something?
Not right in your neighborhood there. There's not. There's kind of the main thoroughfares right now. Through Cedar Falls.
All right. Well, thank you.
Yep. Have a good night.
You too. Bye. Ban me, I don't care. Ban me, I'm fucking done streaming anyways. I don't care anymore. Ban me, I don't fucking care. Ban me. I don't like streaming anymore, I'm sick of it. I'm fucking sick of it. Ban me. Fucking had it with this. I don't fucking care. Spam me. These are the people fucking stalking me every fucking day. There they are. Fuck them. Fuck them. Look at this shit. I know exactly where they are. They're right fucking here. They keep coming to my house and fucking pounding on my fucking door and running. Yeah, fucking cops haven't, they fucking haven't done shit. These kids need to be fucking expelled from fucking school and kicked off their dumb fuck fucking stupid fucking team. I'm going to their fucking school tomorrow and talking to the fucking team. These fuckers need to be kicked off. Yeah, I know their names, I know everything. Everything. I know everything, yep. I went to their house. I talked to the parents. Their parents are some rich fucking stuck up fucking bitch. Fucking silver spoon fucking bitch who sticks up for her fucking monster of a fucking child. They cared more about their monster of a fucking child. Stuck up fucking bitch. Yeah, they came and threw fucking eggs. They came and threw fucking eggs through my fucking window.